Today, I'm going to share with you an extremely powerful feature in Photoshop, and that is linked layers. Have a look at this. So what happens is when you group a layer, have a look at all the elements inside of this group. You can, of course, select the group and then press Control or Command D and resize all of them together, move all of them together. But what happens if you have layers that you want to move together, but they're in different groups? So let's say we have the subject in the group Main Model Placeholder. We can select that. And we also want to move the Music Night text together. So select both of these layers. Select the first one, hold the Control or Command, select the subject layer, and then click on this button called Link Layers. Now, even if you select one of these and then press Control or Command D and move it, see, the Music Night text is also moving, right? If I resize it, it's also resizing. If you want to unlink them, just select any one of these and click on this button again. They're now unlinked. Now, when you move, see, they are independent. So that's how to use link layers in Photoshop. I hope this was useful. I'll see you guys in my next one. Till then, stay tuned and make sure that you keep creating.